you shouldn't see it before you go.
It's a nice view.
I know, we're going to be stuck there for like a good 3 to 5 minutes.
Would be really good if the ride brought down just over the drop.